Good morning, Bears.
Good morning.
Hey, we're outside today. The sun is shining. It's a beautiful day. We hope that you're ready to have a fantastic day, even though you're at home. We still miss you.
Yes. Happy spring.
That's
today
right.
Today is the first day of spring. So we are loving it. It looks
right.
Like spring.
It does. Finally, we're no more rain today, or not right now. And we're out here by the playground, hoping to enjoy a few minutes outside in the beautiful weather.
Yes, we miss your laughing sounds and your joy and your smiling faces running all around our playground. So today we're going to give you another challenge in lieu of spring. We want you to find stuff around the house to make a flower. I used construction paper and I didn't have scissors around, so I just tore my paper. So you can tear your paper if you need to.
And I just rolled up some paper and colored my flower, made a rose. And so just find something creative at your house. Use it and make a flower. We've loved seeing the people who have shared their faces and their creations. Keep doing that. It helps us not feel so sad that we're not seeing you every day.
Yes, so we can't wait to see those pictures.
That's right.
Today's cold day four, so you're still in your paper packets, everybody. So cold day four, if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to your teachers. They will be reaching out to you, parents, if you'll just make sure you respond back to them, whether it's a thumbs up, I got your message, or ask them questions. They're here to help and support you through this process.
That's right. Parents, if you have any questions or if there's anything we can do to help, call the school. We're still here. We'll be glad to help you any way we can. Connect you with resources or whatever you need to get your schoolwork done or just anything in general. We want to help. We miss everybody and we want to be of service to you if we can be.
Yes. Lunches roll out again today between 11 and 1. So remember, you have your student with you. If you are not able to make it to one of the stops, if you'll call the school or email us, we'll figure out a way to get them to you. So if you need lunches, breakfast and lunch come together, you get both. And we'd really love to help feed you and your kiddos during this time.
That's right. That's right. We want to make sure everybody stays happy and healthy during this time, even though we're doing things a little differently. Also, I wanted to talk a little bit. Every day I tell you to remember your PBIS expectations, be respectful, be responsible, and be ready to learn. But I want to talk about how that looks a little different at home. Of course, we know what it means to be respectful, following the rules, listen to our parents, and just generally being kind to others. So you can still do that at home. Being responsible means to complete your work when you're at home. Work on your cold packets. Do the very best you can. Try your best. If your parents need help with organizing the house or taking care of siblings, do that as well. You can help them with their schoolwork when you're at home. And you can learn anywhere. Whether you are learning at school or helping learn how to fold the clothes or cook a meal or take care of a sibling, you can learn anywhere. So find an opportunity to learn every single day.
Yes, and working hard and being kind is something that we're all trying to live by right now. Times are a little crazy and a little different, so we're all trying to be a little kinder, and we all are capable of doing that. So make sure as you work hard at home that you're also being kind to everyone as we go through a little bit different times.
That's so right, and sometimes it's hard to do when you're cooped up all the time with each other, so you have to work extra hard to be kind during this time. So we love you very, very much.
We
miss you so, so much. We hope you have a fantastic day. Get outside and enjoy this beautiful weather.
Yes.
And make a flower. Make sure you share it with
us. Show
us
your pictures. Happy spring. Bye,
guys.